With all the very latest stories making the headlines this lunchtime now, it's the ITV News.